that they want to please stick around for our senior education ceremony. We'll be taking place shortly. If you are a senior on the merit of a pro soccer player, please report the game behind the goal. Senior soccer players today. Everybody please stop for a moment and give them a round of applause for our senior. we'll get started with the girls, and then we'll move on to the boys, and then we will follow up and finish with our three Trombley Scholarship Award winners. The first senior from the girls' soccer team we're going to honor today is Brianne Bates. She's escorted by her parents, Barbara Bates and Carl Schmidt. She's played 3 years of varsity soccer at Kickatan. She's gotten accepted into all the colleges she applied to and got academic scholarships from 3 out of 4 of them. She's been a captain for both Kickatan and her club team and will be graduating with highest honors. Her plans next year are to attend CNU and major in business management. And her favorite memory is playing Menchville as our last game sophomore year, losing and Coach Craig talking to us and then getting a phone call in the middle of it and throwing his phone across the field. Brianne Bates. The next senior we want to recognize from the girls' soccer team is Taylor Batty. Taylor is escorted by her dad, Al Batty. She's been playing for 5 years for Kickatan, 1 year on JV and 4 years of varsity. She got into Randolph College and will be playing soccer there, and received a $25,000 academic scholarship and got accepted into all the colleges she applied to. She plans to attend Randolph College and study physical therapy, and her favorite memory is shouting Warriors on Three as a team before every game. Taylor Batty. Our next senior girls soccer player is Megan Beard. Escorted by her parents Sean Beard and Melissa Beard and her best friend Rachel Bro. She's played 3 years of field hockey here and 1 year as varsity soccer manager and player after today. She got a merit-based scholarship for $2,000 for each year of school. She'll be attending ODU and double majoring in criminal justice and sociology with a minor in psychology. Her favorite memory is making and bringing cookies for away games and playing for the first time today, Megan Beard. Next up, we have senior Ashley Rogers. She's escorted by her parents Christine Rogers Rader and Shane Rogers. She's played soccer for Kickatan for 2 years, 1 year at JV and 1 year at varsity. She's in the NHS, the Science Honor Society, the Math Honor Society, the Spanish Honor Society. She volunteers at CHKD and will be graduating with highest honor. She will be attending VCU and studying nursing next year. Ashley Rogers. Next up, we have Taya Robertson. Taya is escorted by her parents Dave Robertson and Heather Robertson. She's played 4 years of varsity soccer and ran varsity cross country for 2 years. She'll be graduating with highest honors. Her plans next year are to attend George Mason University and major in Russian and Eurasian studies and minor in criminal justice. Her favorite memory is playing Gloucester junior year, beating them, and in the process, getting a yellow card with her body. Taya Robertson. Jolie is escorted by her mother, Ada Tala. She's played 5 years of soccer, 1 year of JV, and 4 years of varsity. She's a reporter and historian for FBLA, president of youth and government, youth leader at her church, nominated for the Conference on National Affairs. She will be attending UVA and majoring in architecture and urban planning. Jolie Tala. Seniors on our boys' soccer team. We'll be starting with senior Jensen Morales. Jensen is being escorted by his mother, Christine Morales. He's played 2 years of JV soccer and 2 years of varsity soccer. He qualified for states and cross country this year. His favorite moment is scoring his first varsity goal against Bethel, and he plans to attend Thomas Nelson next year. Jensen Morales. Soccer and 4 years of varsity soccer at Kickatan. His accomplishments are he's a member of the Art Honor Society, Latin Club, Diversity Club, and he was first team All-Conference 2018 for soccer. His favorite Kickatan soccer moment is beating Benchville his sophomore year on their senior night. His plans for next year will be attending Hampton-Sydney College, where he'll play soccer and major in environmental science. Noah Price. Up, we have senior Stefan Slater. Stefan is escorted by his mother Stephanie Slater. He played 2 years of JV soccer and 2 years of varsity soccer. He will be graduating with honors this year. His favorite soccer moment is running on senior night last year because they got in trouble. Hashtag walk, jog, run. His plans for next year will be attending Longwood University, where he'll be majoring in photography. Stefan Slater. Tromley Memorial Scholarship was established in May of 2002 after the untimely death of Christopher at age 19. He was a Kickatan High School highest honors graduate in 2001. He was a member of the German Club, Key Club, National Honor Society, Cross Country, 4-year varsity soccer, second team all district. Chris played club field hockey at UVA in 2000-2001. He was a fantastic goalie for UVA and the Newport News Summer Rec teams he played for. The success of the scholarship is due to the love and continued support of family, friends, and community donations, totaling $80,800. Including today's recipients, 45 scholarships totaling $46,000 have been awarded to Kickatan High School seniors. The selection process is handled by the Kickatan High School Guidance Board. Today we will be honoring, as we do each year, three winners of the Tromley Memorial Scholarship. Ask each one to come up and please receive their check from Principal Dorsey. The first scholarship award winner for today is Taya Robertson. Cameron Moore. And our third and final winner of the Tromley Memorial Scholarship for the year 2019 is also from the field hockey team, Summer Quiaba. again, congratulations to all of our senior soccer players and their families, as well as our primary scholarship winners. Let's give them one more round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. And we will be set up for our introductions and our national anthem. Thank you again for coming out. Here's to a great boys' game following a great girls' game. Test one, test two. Michael, can you hear me? Thank you.
Jensen Morales. Yeah! Thank you. Second half, they Thank you. foot.
Starting off! Wide!